My life amounts to taking care of children that'll forget me in about 5 years.
Oh, I'm sure they'll never forget you.
Before the nostalgia hits them and they come back to watch us again, only to realize that at some point we've either stopped or we've changed completely from what we initially were.